Vampires can eat sandwiches too. At least in this book, they do. AJ has a crush on a girl who seems to be obsessed with vampires, so he goes out of his way to make her think he's a vampire. Too bad for him, she's not obsessed with vampires because she likes them. She spends her life trying to hunt vampires. Find out how their story ends by reading Fake Blood